In case of cardiac arrest, first responders say a few short moments of inaction could be the difference between life and death.
2 minutes, that's all it takes to save a life.
The Prince George's County Fire Department wants to cut down on those moments of inaction with an app. The department announced today its partnership with PulsePoint, which helps those suffering from cardiac arrest receive CPR while waiting for emergency medical services. After 911 responders are alerted of a cardiac arrest, a push notification is sent out to anyone with the app within a quarter mile radius of the incident. The person with the app can then locate the person in need and help save their life. Prince George's County EMS Commander Brian Frankel says CPR is simple and can save a life.
It takes mere seconds to learn and could honestly mean the difference between survival and sudden death.
The app is available in counties across the country, and Fire Chief Mark Basher says nearly 2,000 people have already downloaded it in Prince George's County.
I urge you to download the app today. The life you save tonight might be next door.
In Landover, Craig Weisenfeld, CNS TV.